Hey guys, it's Boy Axos here. Now today we're playing some Minecraft, and as you can see, I've got lots of stuff. This is actually the second time doing this intro now, because I'll have to find it again. But I got loads of diamonds, loads of stuff, and enough stone to build. Now, I tried getting rid of that Optifine glitch. It didn't work. It's definitely Optifine. It's not anything else. So I had to relaunch off of Optifine. Now, I'm actually really hoping you can hear me in this video, because my first video, my first video, you actually need headphones to hear that, and on something with a pretty powerful audio output as well. Dirt. You know what I'm gonna try? That was pretty dodgy. Let's have some cooked salmon. Let's eat that up. Wow, it's amazing. 10 out of 10. Well, I'm gonna start smelting up a sack of this. Or more. Make myself a new iron pick, just for mining the andesite. And I will start a time lapse. See you guys later. Time lapse starts now, by the way. But yeah, also guys, if you haven't noticed, I have actually changed the resolution as well.
It's not the same, I don't think it is. Gonna have to count. Ooh. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, about 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'd say that's too high by like 1.
I don't know why, but I'm really funny about using my diamond pickaxe, and also I have 10 obsidian and an enderpearl. Forgot to mention that because I have done this twice, this intro. Actually, what I might need to do is get the modded version of Optifine. Yeah, also hopefully the resolution for this video is actually better, because I'm running in standard 720p, not what my monitor does, which is like 760 or something, but it's like a weird, really like weird square sort of shape. Parkour. I might be getting a new keyboard like soon, and by soon I mean like maybe later on today.
I could save the river. More food. Never mind. Very wasteful, but gotta get your health up somehow. So.
So anyway, guys, I actually wanted to talk about my plans for this. Now, because of 1.14 and its villageriness, I'm actually going to build a village at the foot of this castle. And then I'm going to take villagers from that village to use in things like iron farms and etc. I might actually have to go do another fatty grinding session. Also, need to make more steps. Boom. Steps. Upstairs. Actually.
Thank you.
So hey guys, welcome back. I've got some windows in. So I'll put them two up, then two, then one, then three. Because, you know. Yeah, well, hopefully that will work with the staircase I want to put in. If I want to put in a staircase. Well, actually, I also need to do the other side of them as well. But yeah, when I was out, I got some wheat seeds, got a lot of pork chops, so that's fine. So food shouldn't be an issue now for at least a good couple of minutes. One, we go one, two, place, place. Now, I don't know what I'm gonna do in the middle bit, but I think I might do some big windows. Ooh, I'm also give my castle a skull as well, because that looks pretty cool. Water parkour. Well then, I'm going to wait for the ores to smelt up, and then I will do some more building, and I'll see you guys later. Okay guys, well, while the furnace is smelting, I'm gonna dig this out instead and actually start placing in the bottom floor while I wait for the furnace to smelt. So yeah, here's the plan. I'm gonna build the floor there. get cobblestone. And I've only just noticed that as well. Damn, I'm stupid sometimes. Ah, one thing I did forget to mention was bits like this where there's dirt or andesite, I am technically going to lose cobblestone there, because when I dig it up, I'm not actually getting cobblestone. Okay, yeah, I'm back. Opening and closing animation, that's quite cool. I just hit the cat, not like, I didn't mean it. Basically, I tried jumping over it, and then it ran forwards, thinking I was jumping on it. And wait, I haven't put my headphones in. And so then it ran backwards and then ran straight into my leg when I actually landed. So hey, welcome back guys. I've just had a good idea. I'm actually going to move my base down into the basement. Or just the stuff like that. Just for easier access and all that stuff. Thank you. gonna end the video here. I can't block with my sword as well, still. I forgot to search it up. Anyway, guys, I will actually see you later. Also, I forgot to do my intro properly. It's right pods. How are you doing? It's your boy, Alex Hudson. Or whatever. See you later.